win basketball games.
Nice poke away there by McBride. Plum, good feet from Montgomery, lays it in, and she's fouled. A possible three-point play coming up here. Time since July 5th when she sustained a concussion in the loss against Connecticut. And that three-pointer from the corner is good for Kayla McBride, who has had a good first quarter for San Antonio. Lead it by four. Make the point because this is the best three-point shooting team in the league. And there is a long two and a foul.
Forcing turnovers and getting points off of them.
Isabel Harrison left alone at the free throw line and gives San Antonio the two-point lead again. There's a turnover by Plum as Strickland takes it away. And then McBride takes it right back and drives at Strickland and scores.
When they can get the game going up and down the floor.
McBride, Harrison got free from Thomas, laid it in. A lot of points in the paint today for San Antonio.
Work through these kind of runs and find a way to stem the tide.
Colson hopping down the lane. Out of that number now. Montgomery elbow jump.
Rachel Banham looked over at the official because Montgomery had a bit of a push-off. She's wondering how that wasn't a foul. She tried to throw it up there because she felt the hands on her arms.
Well, Plum hits the shot, a three, and she is fouled. Harrison threw it away. Jones the steal. And Banham has it picked off by Plum, who drives right at Banham, scores, and she was fouled.
At Washington, and that is finished with contact at the rim. She's a lefty. She flicks it up there with her left hand.
Sun have a chance by the end of this day to move into third place overall standings. Well, Plum